No, it's just that I feel you're rushing me.
Okay, okay. Since you don't love me, but don't want to be with me.
No, it's not that. It's just that I'm afraid of getting hurt. I don't know. I just keep asking myself, should I really take you home? What do you think?